These entrepreneurs are navigating a path between China's cultural traditions and their bold new ideas.
I think the free market gives the sense that, you know, they are really the part of the economy. You know, this is not an economy by the party, by the government. This is the economy of everyone.